condemned to death by his peers for rebelling. Heard from Eurconopolis, the god of heavens, has 7 days to see the earth of mankind once more. The earth he helped create. 7 days, the time for one beat of the divine heart. Not a second more, before being deprived of his immortality. But even the gods fear death.
I'm also in charge of the nano-implants department, but we concentrate more on synthetic skin.
No hard feelings, then.
Thank you for reminding me.
Can I take two?
No. Only one this time.
There may be no hard feelings, but you're still tight-fisted.
Fuck you, Elmer.
You'd be so lucky.
Dangerous. She must be on pretty powerful stuff. She managed to damage a carrier when they were selecting them.
When they were rounding them up, you mean? That's why I'm interested in her.
I see you're involved in illegal medicine more than ever.
Resistance medicine is a difference.
You really like her, don't you?
I'm taking her with me. I'll need a supply of antibiotics, even old ones, and microneedles.
Not so fast, darling. I want a detailed report of all the analyses you'll perform on her. And don't even try to pretend that you've lost. The file. You can have her, but I want the file.
Has been treated at eugenics. He's waiting for her to be returned to him. How old are you? Let's go. Doesn't run that deep. It's obvious that the pyramid is extraterrestrial, like the intrusion zone in Central Park. I don't agree with the view that intrusion is a matrix of dangerous mutants. That rumor was spread by Ultra to serve the interests of eugenics. Scientists have proved that intrusion is a gateway to parallel or extraterrestrial worlds. We have to face the fact that we're not alone in the universe.
An impractical zone has come down as a senior case and satisfactory. You're putting all the men in the chapter.
I'm also talking about the medical dictatorship that Orwood has imposed on New York City with the active participation of eugenics. I'm talking about brains, illegal experiments, unauthorized blood tests, and all the little reports. Police business. I have full confidence in the federal police.
What a bitch! What a bitch!
A bitch, but a fast learner about politics.
That's what I mean. Hold on. That's enough. About those murders, how many have been reported so far?
Four.
Who's in charge of the case?
Inspector Furby is a specialist in the abnormal. He thinks it's the work of a serial killer.
Furby's no specialist. Hunting is all he lives for, ever since he had his face chewed on by the Dyad. He's a real psychopath. He's a liability.
I don't agree, Miss Lang. Furby's a good cat. In any way, he's politically neutral.
Neutral? Neutral doesn't exist. There's only men and women, humans and aliens. The integrated and the rejected. The whole fucking universe is split in two.
The same MO. It's just as if the body had exploded from the inside.
I was told there was a witness.
Yeah, he's right over there. He's waiting for you.
Back at my office in an hour. I see your friends, okay? Are you alright?
Yeah.
Alright, I see them. Are you sure you're alright? Can I get him? He wants to know if they're deceased. He asked you a question?
Hey, I'm fine, thanks.
All your organs?
I've changed my lungs. They're a Chinese mutt. Not bad. Pretty attractive. And I have a new bladder, too. No problem there. Still don't want a drink?
Six? No, seven. Outside the bar, the witness. The one I never got to see. That's right, the giant. He's the seventh. And the agent who is supposed to bring him to you is the sixth. Reminds you of the Dyax, doesn't it? Cold-blooded carnage like this. Right up their eye. The Dyax are extinct. They were all exterminated after the riots 30 years ago. Except the one that got you. Thank you, Sandy.
not gonna hold, but I can't do anything anymore. I did warn you. Only 35% of your original metabolism remains. You've modified or replaced all the rest.
I have a contract with eugenics.
I had guessed that much. Tell my colleague I sent you. He's a specialist in nanosurgical repairs. Don't leave it too long. Thank you, Doctor. I'm so sorry, Jill. New Yorkers all seem to have gone insane. Where was I? Oh, yes. The lapse in your memory. I was wondering what it is that you don't want to remember so badly that you're this blocked. Put it another way, what you're trying to forget.
I can't remember anything. There's a subtle difference.
But it seems that you remember to take strong doses of potentially dangerous substances as yet unidentified. Do you have any on you? Is your supplier on level 3 in Little Paris amongst the non-humans?
What have you got against non-humans? Some of them are very decent beings.
You, for example. I have to tell you that in 20 years of medicine, I've never seen a guinea pig quite like you. Never seen such a heart, lungs, or a womb like that, ever. You're built like someone who was born less than 3 months ago. Maybe that's what you want to forget. What you're not sure about. When did you get to New York? And how? Some of the vertebrate animals on this planet shed their skin. You are going through the same process. Listen to my offer. Work for me. Let me conduct a thorough medical examination. Take some samples, test some medication. If you trust me, you won't have anything to worry about anymore. You'll be covered and legal. And more importantly, I'll get you a card. I have a contract with the Western Hysteria. You can live there. You're the greatest mystery of nature I've ever come across. Thank you.
picked up an eugenics raid by shuttle carrier. It could have gone very badly. A human woman doctor saved me. She offered me a job in legal housing.
Accepted.
As a guinea pig. Apparently, my body is only 3 months old, and my organs aren't in the right place.
Not in the right place. According to whose criteria? You see that pyramid monument? Do you think it's in the right place? And me? Do you think I am? There's something important you should know. This planet is rejecting me, Jill. This atmosphere, this oxygen, it's burning me up. I have to take care of you before it's too late. I'm getting old, Jill. I've been around for centuries.
Confused.
Thank you.
life.
A flying pyramid, a serial killer on the loose, and now a chunk of prison falling from the sky. Is someone out to sabotage my political career or what?
It's almost like in one of those Greek tragedies, Senator. All the elements will fall into place.
What are you doing here, Inspector Fluma?
I'm looking for three of my men who have disappeared.
You're a serial killer
again? Don't think so. Here. A gift for you.
What is it?
You should know better than me.
Give me that. This is way out of your league.
I haven't found the man who goes with this.
Human. But all this can't be far away, the ground.
of the tombs, the god of the dead.
Don't ever speak that jackal's name again, you understand? Only my name. Only me. Yeah. Okay. My leg. It's my leg. You can see you're not dead. The dead don't feel pain. The dead don't bleed either. Yeah, I'm alive. And I'm bleeding like a pig. Listen carefully. I won't say it twice. For 2 of your days now, I have been looking for a host body for reasons that go far beyond any human concerns. I need a body to welcome me and serve me. You. You seem very suitable. I've tested 7 humans before you. I rejected them all. But you. Your body is clean. You come from the past. 30 years of hibernation. Your body won't reject me. We are compatible. What year is it? Who set me free? 2095. After you, Jesus Christ. Your release is an accidental escape. How am I supposed to be in 2096? How am I supposed to be out of pressure? I've gained a year. But I've lost the land. What? Forget the old one. Here's a new one.
Yeah. Thank you for calling. That was the forensic scientist. From Globus. The leg has been identified. Well, it belongs to Nikopol.
Without me, you won't be able to move. And by the way, from now on, you won't be able to do much of anything without me. Except that I'm a dead man. But how much in this place, God, let's be that man. Let this all be that man. You believe in God? I suggest you believe in me, Nikopol. Do I have a chance? I'm afraid not. I've relinquished control, Agapol. You can have a bit of autonomy now. I want you to know that everything is going perfectly well. Your body is very comfortable and tolerates me beautifully. And above all, you're most elegant. Are you fucking kidding me? Elegant? Famous? And subversive. Just what I like. It seems you're the instigator of all this fighting that's been going on without you. But bad for a human. I'd like to choose my own clothes with the little fuel I've left. Your happiness is my priority, Nicole. Mr. Free Spirit. Dr. Alma Turner.
Never been better.
Welcome to the Western Hysteria Hotel, 39th floor, room 12. Any friend of Dr. Turner's is a friend of mine.
It's for me. Thanks. What's your name?
Willie.
Okay. I'll call you Willie. And you can call me Joe. the list that's getting longer. 8 victims, all male, in less than 72 hours. A macabre new record. This just in. Senator Aldrin has announced that he will be on the Zeppelin when the scientific delegation and leading Egyptologists make another attempt to contact the inhabitants of the pyramid.
The hydrometer rate is down today in Brooklyn for the fourth day running. On intrusion, however, no change. Snow, ice, temperature 23 below freezing. 12 attempted break-ins into intrusion have been recorded. There are no survivors. Do not approach the Central Park area.
Lickapol is alive.
Maybe not. It was reported that he was shot by a department store security guard and fell 100 meters. But they couldn't find the body.
You're telling me the man can fly?
I can put you on the Huxley, flip his right-hand man. He's in charge of...
That's okay, Jonas. Thanks. You can leave us now.
Right. Get the hell out of here, beat it. He knows everything.
I know he knows everything. And his phenomenal memory is stuffed with enough evidence concerning your late father's financial dealings and his illegal experiments on alien populations to cause eugenics some very serious problems. I am aware of that. Up until now, we've only had the spirit of Nikopol to deal with. But now we have him in flesh and blood.
No one's ever come back from Globus.
Well, he has. Why wasn't he executed 30 years ago anyway?
Are you crazy? To make a hero out of him? A martyr to the lousy revolution? What do you want? Riots? Assassinations?
This is the last prototype of the Hunterverse. Fast, ferocious, and totally illegal. He'll be quicker than Phoebe and his man.
Are you sure?
No, but it's the only solution. Apart from your protégé.
No, not him. Let's try this one first.
Okay.
Early. We have no time to lose.
Is he ready? Have you reactivated him yet?
No. I'll need about an hour. I want to make sure you really want it. We do. Okay.
Why are you doing all this for me? It's a pretty good and social fight. My spirit of Nicopol coming in. Besides, your case interests me. I think you like me. Isn't that what you were thinking? You could say that. How did you guess? Do you read minds too? You could say that. It's true, I do like you. And I feel close to you, Jill, whoever you are. Mutant or whatever. Although you are beginning to scare me. Let's try a little experiment to test this talent of yours. I'm going to think of a question, and you're going to answer. Ready?
Ready.
I've asked the question.
You want to know if I've started testing the foods you prescribed for me? If I took a blood test 3 hours later and if I took notes? Answer, yes. I did everything I was supposed to do and I found everything absolutely delicious. I'm a professional guinea pig.
You tasted everything.
For dinner, yes, I ate it all.
And you ate everything at once? In the prescribed quantities?
I weighed everything. I just changed a couple of the recipes. I didn't have anything to cook with, so I ate the fish called monkfish raw, and the lamb too. They're not bad together.
How many meals do you have a day? 2 a week? John?
Misplaced by the vagaries of the universe. You're a misplaced person, Jill, and I'll never know your origins. You appear deep in the heart of intrusion, and that's where I took charge of you. The blue pills stop your past from emerging and let the present invade you. Your metamorphosis is on the verge of completion. From now on, your place is on this planet.
What about you? Aren't you staying?
I'm a passer, Jill, at the end of this cycle. I'm already dreaming of a void.
I'm afraid.
Afraid of what?
Becoming human.
Tell me about your job with Dr. Matana. Can I buy a drink?
Don't you think I have enough already?
I don't see any cognac or sake, tequila, shlivovica.
I'm working, do you mind?
A vodka, make it out. Tarakovskaya, please. It's very nice. It goes very well with wild skin. Is it a new thing in makeup? Kabuki style, maybe. You must be an actress.
You're expecting something from me? The answer is no.
You're going to need someone to take you home.
Everything
Which level are you from?
I'm above levels.
This is level 2. And the hotel's 4.
Your hotel, lady. But your bed is not. Ladies first.
Control, miss. Your papers.
My papers?
Your card, if you prefer. Thank you, miss. Do you have any weapons? Explosives? Any history of violent conduct?
I hate violence.
Are you comfortable here?
Yes, fine. Yes, I hate violence, but I do like to caress myself with bird feathers, preferably black ones.
It's a bit small, isn't it? Don't you have a bathroom?
No. No bathroom. I've decided never to wash again. Ever. Who are you? This is my bathroom. What are you doing in my bathroom? Who are you?
We had a drink together last night. You had several, in fact, it's not surprising you can't remember.
Alcohol has no effect on me. What's happening here? What about the door? That door wasn't there a moment ago. Did you do that?
I'm no carpenter. Be careful, those things can go off all by themselves.
Shut up, human! What happened last night? What did you do to my body? So?
What did I do to your body? We had sexual intercourse. You and I. Well, maybe not just the two of us alone.
What do you mean by sexual intercourse?
At times last night you gave the impression you knew perfectly well. I could tell you the truth.
What truth?
What you make me do? Fuck you.
What are we waiting for?
The answers to the questions I asked him. He can't hardly talk anymore. But we may be able to piece together recent events from his subconscious.
But can he be repaired?
He can be treated.
A Dyak?
A fake. A replica of a Dyak. Humanized. We found some synthetic red epidermis. Signed eugenics. Under his fingernails. Leave us now.
Rape.
She consented. We grant her physical appetite, you know, which we have more than amply demonstrated for thousands of years.
You really are a piece of shit. You think everything is yours? Take it. My body. Death body. All the others you murdered.
We'll do it your way next time, if you wish.
Next time, do what my way?
Next time we make love to her, we must make love again with that young lady.
No way.
Don't you like her?
I'm not sharing my body anymore. Is that clear? Not for fucking, or for anything else. That's the end of the line. You go your way. I'll go mine.
Nicopore, you're talking as if you had the choice. You can walk perfectly normally if I want you to. But if I doubt... Don't forget the silence. Let's fuck her again, first.
Can you describe him? Rather average. From what I can remember, human looking.
What about his penis? Human looking too? Have you already had relations of this nature before?
Relations? Human... social?
Sexual.
Intercourse?
I think you've experienced it, but you don't remember. The drugs, the pills. I don't know who's treating you, but it shows. Even your organs are positioning themselves correctly. Thank you for trusting me, Jill.
I trust John. Only John.
Are you testing me? Is that it?
That's him. I recognize him.
So that's the girl.
This is all that we've kept of her. Her lacrimal secretions.
That should be enough. This kind of Dalek has olfactory capabilities 500 times superior to ours. My favorite moving molecular lab. He's a real hunter.
Thank you.
Jill has been through some really difficult moments. I've had to erase them from her memory. We must protect her and love her. We must impregnate her. So that's it. Can I count on you, Nicopol? I knew I could.
You really don't have anywhere else to go.
I really don't have the choice. I will leave you. Are you feeling all right?
Shouldn't I be?
I'm afraid.
There's a blank in my memory. Maybe you're the one who hit me. Why did you spend 30 years in hibernation? Afraid of growing older?
I don't know that.
I can mind read a bit. But yours, I don't understand a thing. I know you raped me last night. But I can't find the memory in your mind.
To be quite honest, it's not very clear for me either. We should do it again and try to understand. You're only that. I was sentenced to hibernation for trying to protect people like you.
No one is like me.
I'll go along with that. Well, what are you reading in my mind now?
Okay, I'll buy you a drink.
And bottle of water. It's been ages.
Never heard of it. Sephazim Snifer Anubis. Sephazerif.
Thank you.
here.
I'm here, Jim. It's too dangerous to cross over now. It's not ready yet, and you aren't either. Tomorrow, I hope. The intrusion is a gateway which will close behind me and disappear with me. It will reappear somewhere else. Other blessers will come, but you'll be the last creature to use it.
John?
Yes?
I've met someone.
Good. Your life as an Earth Dweller has begun. Meeting humans, feeling desire, being in love. One of the most beautiful feelings you'll experience here.
But I love you. You first.
Love is a very different thing here.
What should I do?
Cry. Whenever you feel the need, just cry.
Where the fuck is she?
I already told you she went for a walk. You have to understand her. But you're right, Nicole. You're right to want to hurt me. Even if I don't feel a thing.
Hit me again. Higher. You piece of shit. You did this or shit. You fancy rapist got ambitions or shit. You're full of shit, Iris.
Coming from a human, remarks like that don't carry much weight.
You're damaging that girl. You're damaging Jill. You're destroying something really beautiful.
You don't destroy what you love.
You should never let her go. She'll be back.
I still have to make love to her again. It isn't over yet.
All right. The impregnation. I nearly forgot the minor detail. What is this obsession of yours?
An obsession about how little time I have left.
I really feel for you.
My name is Dr. Elma Turner. I'm looking for one of my patients.
It's been a long time since anybody's come here looking to be cured.
Her name is Jill. She told me she was a regular here. You must know her. White skin, blue hair.
I don't know any humans. Personally, that is.
Jill isn't really human.
How much do you know?
You must be Jill.
And you must be Emma Turner.
I have something to tell her. Something rather important.
I'm very pleased to meet you.
I need to see her.
I don't believe that will be necessary. Everything is happening on a different level now.
What do you mean by that? Where is she? At least tell me she's okay.
White skin, blue hair, interesting. Let me introduce myself. Inspector Fulbert.
You've parted your face for the occasion.
It's not a young person's family.
I know.
I still feel the tension inside you. Hubris. Like 5 years ago, when you sneaked out without my permission, took a bite out of Inspector Thrope. Remember? Massive. Yes.
Have a taste of this.
Fine. And finish the rest.
Still alive?
I know. This split personality is not an easy thing to deal with. But I'm the one on the front line. But you're proven otherwise.
Are you alone? So he's gone? The rapist who lives inside your body and forces me to have sexual intercourse.
I think so, but I'm not sure, and above all, I don't know.
Wasn't a very smart thing to do. The blue of my tears stains human skin for good.
I feel blue. Thank you, Nicopol. Thank you. She's asleep. Young women like her are rare. Extremely rare. There are only a few of them in the entire universe. No one knows why they appear in one world or another. They don't even know who they are themselves and the power they have. What power? The greatest power of all. The power to procreate with gods. I had it.
just the anti-share. The vehicle delivering the divine seeds. That's no character that I'm happy to have you. Horus.
I don't want to go. Janice can represent me.
Don't let me down, Kyle. Don't prove to me what I already know you are.
This is all your fault. You're the one who dragged me into this.
Have you just figured that out? Sure, Kyle. You're the pawn, and I'm the player.
But I've got news for you, you little bitch. You're a pawn, too. Eugenics pawn. And who is Eugenics, huh? Who?
You're right on that one. But I'm a superior pawn. You're a superior pawn. You understand? Now get up off your fat ass. Move into your triple XL clothes. Say a little prayer that your Dyak finds your Nicopol and go and negotiate with ancient Egypt. Move it! Could you forget me if you had to?
What sort of a question is that?
Seriously? If you didn't have the choice, could you forget me?
No.
Well, I might forget you. Against my will. Without wanting to.
What are you trying to say?
Things are going to happen to me that are out of my control.
I've already been through that. And I'm able to control the future for two or more.
You're pretty sure of yourself, aren't you?
How can I tell?
Anyway, when you say two, who are you alluding to? Are you thinking about you and me, or are you thinking about you and him? The one inside your body? The rapist?
The cannibal ass.
Wouldn't he be jealous? Right now, for instance, I know he's here between us. I can sense him.
The rapist wants you to know he'll never do that again.
You're always so slow, Inspector. What are you waiting for?
An old friend of mine.
Suspect vehicle just crossed 49th of Madison, second section. All patrols on alert. Repeat, all patrols on alert.
We're wasting precious time, Inspector. Jill's in danger.
Careful. The end is highly tuned.
Just like you. Thank you.
here. Come on. It's here, Jay. It's time. We're in the heart of intrusion.
Serial number 10-7, you are under arrest for attempted escape. You have 1 year left on your sentence.
Sorry. He was in there, wasn't he?
Oh,
the killer. You must know a lot about him.
He's a friend.
How does he kill? I'd give a lot to know the answer to that. Thanks for your book. I couldn't put it down. What about... Do you like Paris? Just fine.
Couldn't be better.
I'm terribly sorry. My name is Jill.
I'm Nikopa. This planet.
It has its charm. Mais tout cela ne vaut pas le poison qui découle de tes yeux verts. Là que mon âme tremble et se voit à l'envers. Mes songes viennent en foule pour se désaltérer.
But all that is not worth the prodigy of your saliva, Jill. Night's my soul, and this is sentence where I sit down remorselessly. Owning it, fainting to the underworld.
I wish I was mad.
Pokemon Go.